Okay, there we go. That should be a little bit better. We essentially set it so that it's 60 frames instead of 30 frames. That should run better. I'm also going to shrink that down and close some of this other stuff that I've got running in the background. And make sure that everything's hunky dory. Then, what was I gonna do? Right, I was gonna fire up my little Twitter, 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 Twitter. Do this and pull up the stream manager here. There we go. Got it, got it, got it. Okay, now I can see the chat. Now we can do this. I can come over here and resume, resume. Cool, there we go. I think we got it. There we go. That is cute. Ooh. He not feel good. He's going home for the first time in a long time. He not feel so good. Honestly, I feel like the stream is running better because I shrunk OBS, so it's not like actively running on my main computer with the preview, so I think that might have been lagging it. Yay, that's good. Do you want to take over? It's so pretty. Haunted. There's always one haunted house. Interesting. But yes, look at the water. It looks so pretty. And then the mountains. Oh my gosh, the mountains. Again, gorgeous vista. Little buoy is bouncing, bouncing buoy, bouncing buoy. What is it? Oof. Oof, oof. Ooh, ooh. Yeah, that's pretty rough, but like I feel like you love your sister, you want to do the thing, so like I would accept the gift, honestly. Ooh, it's a humpback. That's pretty. Whale, humpback whale. Oh, that is something that we definitely need to work on. I don't really feel like eavesdropping on her conversation. That's just kind of rude. Remain in vehicle while ferry is docking. That is pretty back there. Very pretty. Cool. MV Saboteur. Binoculars. Little rifle? Alright, alright. It's kind of interesting. Yes, it is. I feel like I don't want to share that with him. When everything else fails, try doing what the captain suggested. I told you. That's funny. Okay, here's a little map. Introduction to making Devil's Club tea. There's no substitute, protect our only home. A little ecology thing, that's kind of cool. Fling it, dance performance. Very nice. Under the sea. A winter formal under the sea, very nice. A 7-foot canoe for sale, strong and sturdy fiberglass, transform for 5 horsepower outboard, 500 bucks, includes oars, no bargaining, call or text. Not some people interested. Open now, Dewdrop Inn bed and breakfast. Hobart Cove, house has walk-in freezer and space for deer and fish processing. All right. All right. Denali Expedition is the crown jewel of Alaska. I mean, I would love to get like a high-end camera and travel and like. Like, you know, go and take some beautiful landscapes and all sorts of stuff. That would be cool. Shoop, 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 shoop. Okay, cool. What's up, Alley Cat? Beer is my sport, check my six pack. Oh Lord. Really, bruh? What's his other sticker say? Crime control headshot. Oh. Yeah. Does our car have anything like that? I guess we're pulling into harbor, ready to go. Oh, we pulled in magically accelerated time. Did it say fjord? I didn't see that. That would be hilarious. Fjord. It's a fjord fusion. Okay, so we might be able to check it out. I did not pay attention. There we go. We made it. Oh, she didn't want to get out the car. And they haven't been back in town or, we're back home in like 10 years. That's crazy. Make sure we have our drink. I've got a little energy drink here. Little house, oh, in not so great shape for sure. Ooh, ooh. Bum, bum, bum. And there's stuff to check out outside here, too, but I think it's making us go into the house. Okay, so we aren't just gonna go straight in. Well, you want me to check the truck if I can? I apparently can't check it right now. have. That's funny. Okay. So we're trying to find a way into the house. Oh, look, I'm jogging now. What's this? Ooh, snow shovel. Ugh, sounds like a not great way to do things. So, yeah, house does look empty at the moment. Come this way. See what's over here. Oh. Creepy frog statues. Everything's locked, man. Hey, look. That's everything, I think. At least so far. Okay, I think we're gonna go back around to where we were. Yes, that was the thing she mentioned about goblin treasure. Which, so we kind of already did that. But this has a thing over here. I did remember I was going back here. Okay, well, there is definitely a screwdriver in there. How we're gonna get to it is the question, of course. Because they're twins. They are twins. Let's see. That one. Gotta be this one here. We got the key. Means we can come over and unlock it. Yes. Ta-da! The heck is this? Baking soda? All right. Same audio as before. Unscrew this here. There we go. He's so silly. Oh, jeez. He's a cute little moose. He's a moose. Goblin Den treasure room. Aw. Let's see what's over here. That's cool. Oop. Cute little game they played as kids. Oh, there's the hatch. I was trying to find it. And we make it into the old house. It's possible. Homecoming. Okay, let's start with the little room, laundry room, laundry room. Repair. Texas for winter, too expensive, Tessa. Interesting. Kids will do the darndest things. Bathroom. Weird concoctions. I think that's it for here. And then what's over here? So dead name apparently started with an O. Interesting. Just because, you know, it's our initials too. That's why it's cute. He has such a boy move. Just bury the dress in the backyard. I wonder what that's a dig at. If she like never got a job or what. Little pantry. Personalized by the local goblins. That's kind of cute. Okay, so we kind of went there, we kind of went there. So much stuffs. Ooh. Is it? I thought, like, they call him Tyler, no? Yeah, sorry the vase got broke. We didn't know you love it so much. We need to be careful and not act up in the window room. And next time we'll try to use good judgment. Judgment. It was for doing bad things. I'm sorry too. We should be more careful. I'm very sad. We made you cry so much. We should play outside instead and tell Ollie, not to be wild all the time. We aren't gonna do it anymore. We are sorry. Oh, that's what you meant. So I think we can infer what it is, but. All the coupons. Hopefully, we will see. Gifted in other ways would have been an interesting dialogue choice too. Ooh. 11. That's everything that I've seen here so far. I don't think we've tried this room. There's the loft, but I'm not sure how we get to the loft. Oh, the stairs right here, of course. Of course, we get up the stairs. One's Allison's. Figure out who goes first with rock, paper, scissors with silent voice. Roll the dice and move the number you roll. Pay to the tramway lady to climb up or down the mountain. Take the luge to slide down the mountain. If you get a one, you get to roll again. If you get a one again, pick a motor car to climb up the mountain with a luge. If you roll a six, become the mad hunter for 2 turns, safe from shoot. If you roll a three, become a bear for 3 turns. Can't use tramway or luge in any direction. Yeah, this is kind of an interesting game. Oop, yes, make sure you still keep hydrated. Allison and Ollie, we're writing from the past. What's it like in the future? Anyway, Juno is super cool. We took the tramway all the way up. Ollie the scared liar. We got some books. Mamani went to the restaurant at night and forgot them. It was cool. There were a lot of whales on the ferry. No, there wasn't. They were in the water, stupid. Anyway, here's a postcard to remind you how awesome we are, especially me, A&O, Allison and Ollie Ronin, 12 Cannery Road, Dallas Crossing, Alaska. That's cute. Look at his car poster from when he was a kid. Motorcycle, roller skate, roller skate girls. That's what I was trying to say. Okay, right, we saw that already. Our space contact. All the books. Yeah, looks like that. Look at that. The frog. The frog earns the right to speak. Oh, look at this. There's all these stories, honestly. Toothy's princess makes new friends. Bear's big paws. Moon Hag loses her name. Goblins trick the Mad Hunter. Goblins earn their voice. Spied on the Secret Keeper, she made her rounds gathering up and secrets of the animals the forest had for sale. We'll keep going. I will check this out later, but this is kind of cool. It's got all these stories in here. Uh-oh. Think he's gonna remember the traumatic event. Oof, that's rough. I think we checked out everything we already could in this area, right? Yeah. So we map a little thing for Alaska. Yep, I think we've checked out pretty much everything. There's more stuff up here. Okay. Yeah, this is a little loft. Tale of Two Swords. Like it's a fairy book. Yeah, that photo of like her taking a photo is like in three places. I think that's just a standard like reuse of assets, but still. It is a cute little house, definitely. So let's find the one with the princess's pardon. So not this, Baron the Princess. Okay, so Froggen's right to speak, Baron the Princess. Beaver fixes the house, the princess's party. Okay, so we've got. I wonder if it's as simple as like the Moose, like as the picture. Moose, frog, bear. Okay, that didn't do anything. So then, okay. They were headed by the pelican. Python tend to have been organized by the moose. No one first said an old bear was there. His claws so sharp as well as the big frog crawling away. Even the hunting muskrat, who almost never had time for anyone, had come. The bear had invited her to ride on his back, promising no wolf would harry her path. And then the animals led her to a fairy glen, where a fabulous party had been prepared. There was a buffet of seafood the pelican had served from our never emptying beak. Yes. Never emptying beak. The air was filled with lights. It was a very good time. She forgot to say thank you to any of our friends. Oh, I guess she found three identical boxes at the edge of the glen. Puzzled, she turned back and gasped. The entire party had a vantage because you have taken your friends for granted. Called the naughty fairies. We've hidden them from you, but we like games. Guess who has given you each of these parents? You'll get your friends back. Open the first box. Inside there was a torch, which, when lit, revealed the truth. Said the princess. Someone wants to make sure I don't get lost in the woods when it's dark, and I always see right from wrong. Which of my friends would give me a gift like that? She opened the second box. Inside there was a magic sword, which would leap at right out of the bear's hands to defend them. Protected if under threat. And then inside there was a bag of coins. That's something the bear truly needed. Yeah, thought her friends fairies. I may have thought less, but thank you to all the friends that my friends have done for me. Gave her answers, and the vector fairies were forced to restore the party one by one. She gave. Okay, so then. So the bear is the sword. So the bear's gonna be in the middle. Buffet of seafood the pelican served from our never ending beak. So I guess the bag is the pelican, right? The moose. So I guess it's moose, bear. Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Moose, bear, pelican? Let's try that. Moose, bear, pelican. So this one should be bear, and then this one should be pelican. Oh, yep, that's what it was. Oh. That was it. It was indeed Miss Bear Pelican. I saw that thing. something happened. Collectible. There it is. Ooh. Retrusi goes to your camp presented by the Alliance for Traditional Families and a book about raising your transgender child. There was both, so she was torn. Oof, ooh, ooh. Bum bum bum. So I think we need to go talk to Tessa. Definitely. Feel like a lot of parents, if they're not like instantly super supportive, they're like always of two minds of it. They're like scared for their kids if they're also like, you know, wanting to help. And so, yeah, like, oof, that's a little heavy. That's cute. Oh, we're gonna relive the memory. It's a good thing I think I still have the mature thing on. Thunderstorm outside. So I think mental, I can't talk today. Mental illness and sleep deprivation. That was a little much there. Men smell bad. That's cute. I mean, he's not wrong. Like, we have noticed smell changes with testosterone. Not myself, but for other people that I know. Although it hasn't been that crazy. Do we have a plan? Yay. We came to an agreement, talked it out. Yeah, that's fair. Aww. Time to hydrate again. Make sure you get a drink, whatever it is. So far, it's very interesting. It's very story-based. So as you can see, the handwriting's a little not great, so we're gonna use this to read. Mom and Allison argued again. At least I'm not the only one. Mom is screaming at now. Mom almost seemed jealous that we didn't tell her what we're planning to do in the forest. Allie thinks we should tell her about our voice. I think she knows already. Mom seemed really upset when I asked to join the hockey team, like it's wrong for me to play a boy sport. I'm going to keep asking. I will try again next week. She said no again. I'm so mad at her. Why does she always say no? Why doesn't she ever let me do what I want to do? Allison and I started writing a story. Well, Allison did. She didn't like it when I tried to change anything. Why can't one of the goblins be a boy goblin? Aw. And then this one says, saw Star Wars yesterday at Bobby's place. Luke was so great, but Mom found out we watched it and got so mad. She said it glorified war. To the contrary, honestly, like Star Wars is a kind of anti-imperialist thing. Like it's very much based on like the Vietnam War and anti-war sentiments there, you know? But hey, who knows? Zoom, zoom. Saturday, 5th February 2005. Would Mom be happier if I could do what she wanted me to? When she looks at me, she just doesn't see me. I wish I could show her. I wish I could make her understand. I think she doesn't want to. Mom told me again that it was my fault. Mom got angry at us. She is such a suck up. Oh Lord, I can totally imagine that. Mom's barely said anything to us. In a few days, Allie said she saw her throwing away pages from the Book of Goblins. Do this, do that. I am sick of her voice. I'm sick of that dumb name too. I'm Ollie the Goblin. Aw. It's very pretty. That is on her right hand. Other than the one that lets us kind of be psychic. Oh, there's another spot over here. I think that's everything. The social butterfly. Your property. Oh, Lord. Oh. Yet. Yep, that's what I'm thinking too. Thanks. Ah, that, yep. I didn't. Oh, there she is. I don't remember seeing that before. Like that photo on the side there. That's cool. Okay. Yeah. Lots to do, lots to do. Her hair reminds me that I actually want to go out and buy my hair dye. Get this a little darker. There's going to be no more bleachy smudge. I need to brush my hair. I need to brush my hair. Yes. Dame las llaves, por favor. That means give me the keys, please. He's being all. Really, man? Sheesh. Tyler, really? Tyler got no chill. We did it. There's a church. Mean, that kind of like steeple there, that looks a little Eastern Orthodox, kind of. We made it to the store. Oh, now we're switched roles. We are now playing as Allison. Allison with a Y. Oh, Fjord. Did it say Fjord? Becky. It does say fjord. You are correct. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Fjord indeed. They probably didn't want to get licenses for anything, so they just put like random or like nondescript. Like this one doesn't have like a brand or an emblem on it. Tom Vecchi for you. Vecchi, Delos Crossing. Yeah, this kind of looks like a Hummer of some kind. But yeah. Or just a longer cab truck, right? But yeah, again, does not have the branding. Only our car is a Fjord. Oh, look at Tyler, look at Tyler. Yeah, I totally thought Michael was boyfriend, but best friend for sure. Yeah, he seems like he'd be a cool friend to have for sure. Yeah, a little bit. Oh, Lord. Oh, I like Michael very much. That's cool. So we got Tessa's Cafe, little no parking. Vote Tom Vicky for mayor. Yeah, the little subtle flirts, that's kind of cute, for sure. For sure. Then we got a phone, and then this is, Vecchi is the name of the shop. Okay, that makes more sense now. Look at this snowman. Snowman. Ooh, there's a memory. Memory, memory, where is the memory? Ah, here, it's right here in front of us. We found a memory. Ooh, coconut cake. That sounds good. Fried banana rolls. Ooh, that sounds interesting. Yeah, it might be a little playground. Kind of looks like one. Did this snowman? He is. He has a looky point on him. Do you wanna build a snowman? I think I still have it in my album, the one time that we went to the mountains, and then there was this like tiny patch of snow in the mountains. Like it had been like cold up there. And my dad built this scrawny little snowman just because he could. It was very cute. That was a good day. Mostly spent traveling, but it was a good day anyway. Yep. Kingdome. Oh, so punny. Because it's a dome. Teasing, teasing, teasing. Not much in there. Authorized personnel only. Oh, apparently we can't go in here. It's my day off. I can't go in the employee entrance. Look at this little bus. Little bus. Extreme bubblegum. Okay, let's go in this way then. There we go. That's cute. I feel like this was in the initial gameplay demo. He gives off massive dad vibes, for sure. It's in the trailer, got it, yeah. Hungry boy. Snowshoes. Special offer. What? Pancakes. Oh, pancakes sound good. Unscented or glacier scented? Let's go with glacier scented. I know, I've been craving sweets lately. Windows. Now we need like an all-purpose cleaner. I know these are all Alaska plates. I don't see any, oh, there it is in the middle, California. Okay, cool. The Trout King. Look at this. Yeah, it says DMV AROX or DM Varox. DM Varox. Gloves. Hey, Mr. Michael Mann. His like animation, like shaking the head and stuff, is like so weird. Let's get this organic one. Look at this. A map of the fishes. That's kind of cool. Oh, Tom. Yes, the flirting is definitely real. This looks like a thing. Oh, okay, I see, I see. Guess we're getting like this kind of drinks. So we got Happy Lawn, OJ, we got grape soda, and we got that's funny. figure we got candy. So, OJ. Laglawada. Giant packs of water. Ooh, look at all this stuff. There you go. Roller derby, very nice. Delos Dulcets Live, free concert, Catholic Halloween celebration. Alright. I think that's all three there. Cool. Candyland. Anything over here? No, nothing over here. Class of 81, oh lord. There's an ATM. Mailboxes with stickers on them. Pillows, I guess, to sit while you're waiting for something. Waiting for food, maybe. Well, there you go. They could be magnets, that's true. Ba-ba-bum. Oh, she's all nervous. Look at her. Look at her. I am worried too. Always God's plan. Hey, look, that fish says Garfunkel. Does seem weird indeed. Should we go try to talk to Tom or Tessa again? And while we're here. spicy chocolate. Spicy chocolate. Nope, that's his whole list. Oh, now the graphics are lagging a little bit. Lagging. I'm gonna change this to... There we go. It was running a little too high of... Ooh, we got another memory. I can find it. Are we walking away from it? We are. Okay, it's over here then. It's vibrating. There it is. Oh. So if we go back over here. Ooh. Which one do we want to remember? Marianne was angry. I think we can choose our memory. Let's do Tessa's memory, Allison's memory. All right, here we go. A duh. Here we go. And look at the moose. Notebooks, huh? All right. Ooh, so it was Marianne that gave her that other pamphlet. Okay, so then the only place we haven't really wandered around. We did this, we did this, did that. Did we get? No, I guess we didn't get everything. Okay, that's fine. What if I told you the government owed you up to $10,000 cash to go to school? Alliance for Traditional Families. Garland Peeler kitchen tool has been shipped. Notorious NIC. That's funny. Interesting. Okay, let's see if I can open this. The Pelican. She was running little IOUs for everybody. Ooh, look, so she was. Maybe. The Pelican Tessa, that might be her, yeah. All right, here we go. go straight to the camp. Cheese. That's why it's illegal in a lot of states now. Well, now she knows. Yeah, they were children. Years later, finding out all these details. It's crazy, honestly. He's totally not paying attention. It is very much like playing through a movie. I'm enjoying it though. In the car, the fjord. Full confession. Achievement unlocked. We did it. Police department. Bum bum bum. It's hard to figure out what chapter I'm on, honestly. Drunk bears. That's cute. Let us take you for. Justin Bieber. Let's see what a police officer does on the job. Register for the ride along, talk to Chief Brown. Cool. Look at him. I am the law. He's got his little like revolvers in a holster. It's adorable. Join the team. Salmon. Interesting. Evacuation map. A bathroom. Is that the Big Dipper? Oh yeah, it's the Big Dipper. That's cool. Any goodies over here? No. First aid kit. Listen to that old computer. These, due to overcrowding issues, patients Dean Becker and Kevin Sutton will be transferred to Fallen Creek Correction Center on Monday. That was the Alaskan flag. Whoops. That's funny. Blue with the Big Dipper. Okay, that is dead. I did not know that was the Alaskan flag. What did you touch, bud? TV, little flag. Looks like somebody's veteran flag, right? Because that's folded, or is that just something else entirely? And some awards. I see this here, but I'm not sure where it is. There it is. Well, yeah, that's possible. the Iditarod. As in academic decathlon, and that was one of the questions I got right. Leave a note or trout dog. That's cuter. Yeah, that's pretty good. Little sketch of a dog. Well, we drew her a dog for her birthday. She'll like that. Twenty-ninth birthday. Can't we just like sign the card? Or would that be like a little gaslighty if we like sign the card? Think that's everybody. Right? Sign the card is like, what? I don't remember her signing the card. They will expand it. Interesting. Approximately 10, 1,003 hours dispatched to. Well, I may pay extra for shipping to get it here on time, but I said I ain't having that shit. When I pay what I owe, not a dime more, they backed down, said it would be here Tuesday, but the morning. This morning the lock was smashed to shit and there wasn't nothing in there. Probably the punk ass tip. Toedown. Toedown is a street alias for Jervis A. Sallow, known to myself and other Gregs. Normally, there's Alameda Plaza Apartments. Prior, heard nothing unusual. When I find today, I'm gonna stick his ass up his own ass. What? started making against making criminal threats and stated his willingness to prosecute Sallow and was directed to seek charges with the prosecutor's office. Got the mail, it was expensive for 9 days, so I hadn't had mail. Da-da-da. She would write, I've called every day for 9 days. Da-da-da. And then Alex Hiller, I remind you, we donate for the Policeman's Fund every year, and isn't it gross what we do because we live in law enforcement like some others. Rest the firefighters. Oh, jeez. What kind of. That's Karen shit right there. Can't get my mail back. Blah, 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 blah. It's nothing in here at the moment. Wonder if we can go in here. Nope. Locked. Locked, locked, locked. Locked, locked, locked. And this one, we did the memory. And then, can we look at this stuff? No, we can't look at this stuff. There's nothing on this side. Oh, here we go. 33, 5'7", Roberto Avellan. Fisherman. Interesting. Missing 1970. Let's see, those are those ones. I guess we can only look at the two for now. Interesting. That's pretty much everything. Saw that, saw this. Is there anything on this desk? No. Little heater. We saw the food, we saw that. That door won't open. Let's try this door. So that door's blocked. Well, let's go upstairs then. Armory probably locked. We shouldn't go in there. See, then there's the little exit up here. Well, I guess we're going in. Ravens. We have the keys now. We do have the keys now, so maybe we can. Got another memory. Where is it though? Oh, right here. Oh, there's a dude here. There R. Jackson, next user, Greg's. Okay. Interesting. Please reset your password. With the introduction of our newest main chef, all employees must reset their password. Please note that the reception desk computer cannot be accessed using any officer's ID and password. Talk to Sally or me if you have any questions. Interesting. Well, we don't have any passwords at the moment, so can't do that yet. Oh no, that's just Tyler. Okay. Thought that was someone else. It's stuck. There's something in the way. I was trying to find something to like push it. But I couldn't. Did anyone like leave their password on the desk, maybe? Interesting. Okay, we did that. We did that. I don't see anybody's like password floating around. And this won't open yet. No, we did that already. This is that, that's that. Ready, go. So that's where we came. Is this the exit? Or is this the other entrance to the break room? Oh, okay. Here's the locker room. We would need to get the key. And she did. Yeah, her password might be in her locker. I thought it would be related to the sled dogs. But her locker key is definitely like right there. So if we come over here. Winner on my 20th birthday is what that says there, right? Yeah, so something 9 years ago. And so that's there. We'll go ahead and lock that back up. Let's go put this back in the desk drawer, and then we will have the password to the computer in the front. I always like these investigative type games, man. Yes, we're gonna do the covfefe. Let's see, so she's 29 this year, so her 20th birthday would have been. Nine years ago. What year is it? 2015? So 9 years ago would have been. It's nine. 2006? I can't even remember. 2015. She is 29. Minus 5 would make her 24. That would be 2010. Okay. So then 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, which would have been 2006. Jeff King, Salem. So Salem is the one. Salem is the dog. So the password must be Salem. It's the right number of letters too. Let's try it. His heads up, since you're picking up the relief shift again tomorrow morning, Sam Kansky's night in the drunk tank again. Maria picked him up. Does that pretty quickly once he got to the station, so he should be better by the time you get there. He might have a huge hangover though, so bring a big ass coffee and donuts over you. Have fun. Lawson found a set of keys. Miss Reynolds brought a set of keys that she found lying on the ground outside of Vicky's this morning. Threw some more keys in a bottle of her keychain. If anyone comes looking, then they're in the lost and found cupboard. I would have filed this properly, but that news train of officer was down all day. Greg's okay. Thank you for shopping with us. Your order of Just Between Us Season 2 complete box has been shipped. Okay, cool. Any other more lecture on Friday? Wanted to keep people. Da -da. Interesting. Slide, sorry to hear this, here's my secret kitchen. Tales from the detox tank. Last time I told them about how I got into a high speed chase with a drunk guy on a snowmobile. I might have embellished some details, but it was all spiritually true. Whatever takes you moving your point across, right? Scared straight. Girl, you're preaching to the choir. Look forward to Friday. All right, cool. We got an achievement for that. Hacking 101. So there is a set of keys in the lost and found. What's over here? Is this back to the front? Yeah, that's back to the front. Okay. So this is the locker room. So locker room, we can go through here. Days without bear sighting, 4. Always hungry. Ooh, what is it? What did they lie about? Emery's probably in that room then. There it is. Another collectible. Don't see anything else that's in here besides that memory. Don't see anything else. Yeah, it's starting to twist a little bit. Things are not quite as they seem. Another bathroom. Ooh, we got another memory here. Oh, but there's something else up here. Wash your own cups and dishes. Honey Badger, $500 cash reward. Okay. Okay, I think we did hit all the spots over here because that was just the thing. Let's move this out of the way now. Anything on it? No? Okay. All right, here we go. Yeah, that's all I've got right now. Ooh, oof. Okay, we got a choice to make here. I don't know. Ooh, she loves Eddie. But do we side with our brother? Oh, such a hard choice. I mean, I feel like Allison was siding with Eddie earlier. She would normally side with Eddie, but I kind of want to see what happens if we gang up against Eddie. I don't know. What's the verdict here? Da da da. Yeah, they did. They did. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, that did go smoother than expected. But did you see that person in the corner? That's creepy. Oh, what a twist. So that was the lie. So it looks like she was kind of strung out or drunk and was threatening with a gun to kill Tyler for whatever reason. And seeing that after Tyler called out, yeah, strung out, hallucinating. So it was still self-defense, it was just by the other party. Okay, that's a little bit different than I was thinking. And we're done with chapter one. So there's two more chapters to go. So I think we can actually finish this by the end of Pride Month. That'll be cool. So I think that will call it for the night. We did have some people float in and out. Appreciate that. This will be on VOD. I will also get this posted on YouTube, so that it's like a let's play. Yeah, it's been like a 3 hour stream. It's been a lot. So definitely need to go inside, change, put on PJs and stuff. But yeah, that was good story. Very fun game so far. Definitely worth the time investment to play it. I do like these types of stories for sure. It's very good, very good. I'll say A plus. So yeah, let's pause here. And yeah, that was fun. That was good. I think we're going to wrap it now. So. Thank you so much. Do I have a? I guess we didn't have a new ending screen, but that's okay. We can use this one. So, Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. Have a good night. Appreciate it. Bye-bye.